Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss how to draw a industrial buildings by using AutoCAD software. So our aim to draw the plan, elevation and section of an industrial building using AutoCAD software. Next, these are all the specifications for our industrial building. So first one is foundation. So the foundation for all walls will be cement concrete. And the dimension is 1100 cross 300 mm, and it is 1500 below ground level. Next, basement. The basement will be in brickwork in cement mortar, and the dimension is 500 cross 450 mm, and the ground level for all walls and is filled with clean earth to a depth of 300 mm. A damp proof course in cement mortar ratio is 1:3 and thickness is 20 mm will be provided for all walls at basement level. So next specification is superstructure. All main walls will be in brickwork in cement mortar with a ratio of 1:5 using our normal country brick, and the thickness is 300 mm. The height of all walls will be 4000 mm, just above floor level. So the interior wall of foreman rooms will be in brickwork in cement mortar with the ratio of 1:5 using first class brick, 200 mm thickness, and carried up to a height of 3000 mm. All the walls including basement will be plastered smooth with cement mortar with the ratio of 1:4 externally and 1:6 internally, and the thickness is 12.5 mm. So next specification is roofing. So the span of the truss is 18,000 mm and the height is 1500 will be provided at a spacing of 6000 center to center distance. North light roof truss of span 6000 mm and the height is 1500 mm will be provided at a spacing of 3000 mm center to center distance. The roofing will be of asbestos cement sheet laid on angle purling over the north light roof truss, and glass panels of thickness 3 mm will be provided in the north direction. Because we are going to draw a industrial building in north direction by using our AutoCAD software. So next specification is flooring. The flooring will be in cement concrete and the thickness is 130 mm. It is plastered smooth with cement mortar 1:3 and the thickness is 20 mm. Next specification, ramp. So a ramp will be in cement concrete and the dimensions are 3600 cross 2000 mm laid over the concrete footing with the thickness of 150 mm. So we already discussed how to draw a plan, section and elevation of a basic structure by using the AutoCAD software in our previous experiments. So based on the comments in our previous experiments, we are going to draw this industrial building by using the AutoCAD software. So this is our plan of the industrial building, which is placed in the north direction. So finally, the functional requirement of the industrial building is planned and drawn by using AutoCAD software. Thank you.